So what we have here is the Springfield specialty, the horseshoe. The ingredients, what you have here underneath all of the French fries, is a thick piece of Texas toast, thick piece of bread. On yours you got a fried walleye fish, and they top that with a lot of French fries, and then they top that with a lot of cheese. And it is really, really good.
Mole is a mixture of chocolate and about 20 to 27 different spices that they put together. And it's got some chili in it. Some mole can be a little spicier depending on how much of the chili part they put in there. But mole supposedly dates back to the Aztecs, and the chocolate was invented in this part of the world. That's where the cocoa plant is from. And the chocolate was actually considered for the high end, you know, the priest and things like that. And they began combining it with the chilies and various spices from this part of the world.